Dear Lord, the battles go through life.
Dear Lord, the battles go through life.
We ask for chances fair.
We ask for chances fair.
Chance equal our stripes.
Chance equal our stripes.
Chance do it there.
Chance do it there.
We should win.
We should win.
Let it be by the code.
Let it be by the code.
Faith and honor held high.
Faith and honor held high.
We should lose.
We should lose.
Stand by the road.
Let's stand by the road.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Day by day.
Day by day.
We get better and better.
We get better and better.
Till we can't beat, beat.
Till we can't beat, beat.
Boom, beat, beat.
Boom, beat, beat.
It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when nickels down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who's gonna run this town tonight. Who's gonna run this town tonight? We gon' run this town.
We are, yeah, I said it, we are. This is Rock Nation, pledge your allegiance. All black, everything. Black cars, all black, everything. And our girls are black birds, riding with they diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is La Familia, I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5, 6, 0, shot zero.
Looks like a nice evening for volleyball.
Hey guys, so tonight I want y'all to think, focus, drive, but I want y'all to have a sense of pride because we are so proud.
Very, very proud of our Cyclone ladies.
And we love each and every one of you so much, and just go out there tonight and play as hard as you can because think about how hard you have worked for this.
And
Robert knows.
We know how it is every day, you know, preseason. It's tough, 2 days, shuttles, all that running.
You girls are driven.
All that work was for this night
this
right here.
This night.
And you made it.
And tonight,
you did it. This is it, guys. Let's make it 2 years in a row. We're so proud of you guys.
So excited.
And we love y'all so much.
And you're going to win.
Clear eyes, full hearts, can't lose.
We love you.
Go! Get it done. Yeah. Panthers suck.
Panthers are going down in a cyclone.
Cyclone, sign.
Oh, I almost didn't see you there. I'm a bit startled. I'm completely unprepared for this. Well, I guess I can just pull something out of the hat. You know, we'll see what happens. The ground shimmered as dawn broke the morning of the 25th day of October. The chill of fall seeped through the walls of the warriors' homes, waking them from their slumber. They had slept sound, for today they prepare for the battle of the ages. Inspired by many, led by few, the road for glory was upon them. Tonight, when the hand strikes the seventh hour evening time, the field of battle will be filled. Filled with spite, filled with desire, filled with two phalanxes of combatants with one common goal, the trophy of champions. However, my sorrow reaches out to the Panthers as they line themselves up against the mighty Cyclones. For tonight, they will be shown no mercy. Tonight, the Portugal Cyclone Volleyball Team will be victorious. Kill them, ladies. Good luck tonight.
Hey, Cyclones. Good luck in state tomorrow.
Hey, friends.
You're going to do great. You're going to get lots of kills and serve aces. And we love you.
You are
going
to beat those Panthers to the ground.
You're
in 3 games.
Easy. Julie McAvoy, you're gonna get that ace.
Julie McAvoy
and Lexi,
you're gonna
and
kill
Bailey,
it like
Libero,
it was
and McLean.
Somebody
you're gonna
you don't
serve
like space.
And hit. And
Lexi,
it's gonna be so fun.
You are so good.
I love
you have
all
so
of
come
you.
Out of
you're
your shell so this year.
And Allie, you're
you
setting.
Setting.
Incredible.
You get to every ball. You get under those balls
and you
set them.
You get it.
You
see
go
that
high.
Ace? It's up because of you. The hits are from you.
It's all awesome. You. It's
and
all
what? Oh, Jess. You mean?
Anyway.
I love
Bailey,
you.
Bailey,
do
that
great.
Dig it.
Marla, Chelsea,
all of you.
Hallie, Hallie, you're going to do excellent.
Hallie.
You know, y'all are all going to
just
woo,
gonna win.
You
really just,
in
you
three games.
Three
we love
games,
you. Good luck.
Sure. We
I
love
miss
you, good
you
luck.
All.
I miss you.
Yeah, from last year. I miss you.
Oh, right. But
have
I don't
because
I wasn't on the team. But okay. You will do great.
Bye.
Hey, girls. Good luck tomorrow night. I've enjoyed watching y'all play this year.
Coming from a football player, nothing motivates us more to win on Friday night than to see y'all work y'all's asses off and win. That huge comeback against Ashley Hall motivated us so much to go out and beat Hammond a couple weeks ago. Allie, good luck tomorrow. You know I'm your biggest fan. I can't wait to see you bring home that second state championship ring. You know I'm going to be jealous. To all of you, play hard and most importantly, have fun. Excuse my language, but I hate the color purple. Good luck.
Marla, 637-0716. I'm in love with you.
Make them bleed.
Okay. So basically, you're going to poach the Panthers, and you're just going to kill them, and y'all are going to win. And just for the Cyclones, you're going to get back-to-back state championships, and it's just going to be awesome. And everyone's going to come out and support y'all. So go Cyclones!
So I got to get to class now, but I'm last in line, and it's this big game, state championship 2 years in a row, and Chelsea's already been there, but you got to win, and you shouldn't have any doubt in that. You know you can't beat, I know you can't lose to the Panthers. All right, this isn't a blooper, this is serious. You're going to win, so shout out to Marla, Ellie, Chelsea, Tanner, Gracie, Ansley, and everyone else. If I missed you, I'm sorry, but good luck, and I know you're going to win. Congratulations. Love you guys.
Hey, ladies. On a serious note, I just want to say good luck tonight. I love nothing more than watching y'all dominate on the court. Y'all are a great bunch of athletes. I know you can bring home the state championship. Y'all got heart. Y'all got determination. We saw that against Ashley Hall when y'all last played them. So tonight, bring it home. Bring it home for us. Good luck to everyone on the team. And Julia, good luck to you too. I'll be cheering for you in the stands. Anyways, bring it home.
Failure is not an option.
That's how winning is done.
Believe me when I say
we can break this army here.
And win just one for the Gipper.
But I say to you, what every warrior has known since the beginning of time.
You've got to get mad.
I mean plumb mad dog mean.
If you would be free men, then you must
fight to fulfill that promise. Let us
cut out their living guts
1 inch at a time.
And they will know what we can do.
Right once in a while, you do them right all the time. Winning is a habit.